Some people, and for some people, it can even be a threat.